Now we're learning more about a deadly shooting in northwest Albuquerque. Last night, APD responded to Meadow Lake Plaza, where they found 17-year-old Isaiah Martinez suffering from a gunshot wound. He later died at UNM Hospital. Police say the investigation is in its early stages, but right now they believe the shooting was accidental.